Ross Ringjarvi, and Didi Ometi. To the line it goes for Dallas Earhart. Hopped over his stick and now carried back out to center by Chris Crane. Crane crossing the Oilers line. Jelly has it roll over his back and into the net. They score. Now it bounces past Lee. Giving chase on him is Judson. Lee turning away back to the glass and will knock one over to the left wing side for Devin Didi Ometi. Acquired from Allen and had a couple of fights last night against his former club as Missouri lost to Allen 3-1. Puck trickles down into the corner now. Facing up for a shot. Crane, he scores! Charging ahead with it now is Martin Lee. Here's Brown. Drop pass behind him, but Sparks had already vacated the area. And here come the Oilers' odd man rush. It's Mealy with Bilkey and LaChance. Mealy moving in. Centering feed. They score! Steve Mealy to Charles LaChance into the upper corner. And the Oilers are on the board! A textbook, magnificently executed odd man rush for the Oilers. Steve Mealy waited for a D-man to go down in front of him, put one on the tape of Charles LaChance, and LaChance made no mistake from close range. Ryan Hill kept in at the far line by Ricards Bruzens into the corner. Keg in front they go, looking for Boris there, and that was well defended by Hill. Charging back now on the counterattack comes Sparks, right wing side. Sparks into the middle, touched in front, they score! Crane, stick handling. Right around Scott McCauley. Now McCauley recovers in the corner. He forces him. Puck bouncing right on top of the circle. Big slapper there by LaBeouf. And a good block by Chinichny, who came out and challenged. Courtney is on it. Throws one back across the face of Carr, but nobody there in a black jersey to knock it down. Here's Lepkowski. Rimmed around again. Near side wall, it's Brown. Hugged there by McCauley. Plesketch trying to dig it out of a pile. Instead, it comes to Courtney. Courtney centering feed. Shoot! They score! Kept in by Obermeyer, and Obermeyer falling down is able to knock one into an open corner to the left of Griggs. Ryan Hill is there, just signed by the Mavericks, playing his first game with Missouri. Up to Rutherford, across his own zone now, Martin Lee. Long stretch pass ahead, here's a breakaway. Moving in is Tennell. Tennell scores! Carr had it momentarily, and somehow it dribbles through him and into the back of the net. Rutherford trying to drop one down out of his glove, but instead it's stolen by Mealy. Mealy shot, a blocker save made by Griggs with a chance in his face. Here's Keg now, into the middle they go again, a shot, they score! Steve Mealy from right between the circles, and the Oilers get one back here. It's a 5-2 Missouri lead. Well, you heard Steve Mealy talk about it in the first intermission. Said he had to get that monkey off of his back. It's off. Great feed from TJ Keg to Mealy, who beats Griggs to the far post. And now Bilkey's going to go. Bilkey is going to have a tussle here with Lee. Bilkey against Martin Lee. Bilkey with the helmets off. Both guys have their helmets off. Bilkey with a good left hand, coming back with a right. Lee gets a right hand free, throwing over the head of Bilkey. Bilkey ducking under some punches now. Lee coming back with some overhand rights. Bilkey throwing hard as both guys tussle on top of the far dot in Missouri territory. Clutching and grabbing going on now as Lee tries to pull the jersey off of Bilkey. Big right hand by Lee. Connects a little bit there as Bilkey goes tumbling. Lee falls on top of him, and the fight is ended. Good bout by a couple of big boys. It was clear why Bilkey was out there as he throws off his elbow pads and heads to the box. And Lark will turn and push one back into the corner. Waiting for it there is O'Kane. Got it to Mealy. Mealy rims one around to the far point for Nathan Lutz, holding in and right on the blue paint. Goes to Mealy from glove to stick. Mealy slides it down for Plesketch. Moving in a shot. He scores! Adam Plesketch has brought the Oilers back within two. It's 5-3 Missouri with 8:15 to go. Lutz finds Mealy, who finds Plesketch. And Plesketch able to snap one over the shoulder of Griggs from the near faceoff circle. Over to Bruzens now. Up at the red line, here's Boris. Gives it to Mealy. Right wing side, Steve Mealy. Stick handling his way, darting behind the net. Wraparound shot, he shoots and scores! Steve Mealy with his second of the night has brought the Oilers back within one. Steve Mealy having the game of his life. What a move. What an individual effort. Took the pass from Boris, moved down the right wing side. Went behind the Missouri net, came out the other side, faced up to Griggs, and beat him to the far post. Faceoff will be to the left of Griggs. One back, Lepkowski leans into O'Kane. Coming in to get it was Martin Lee as he served his fighting major against Bilkey. Now here's Hines coming back the other way. He shoots and scores! Brown against Boris. Into the middle it goes. Tochkin is the first man to it there in the corner now. Leaves it there for Sebastian Tennell. Tennell had a goal back in the second period. Lee will sling one through. He scores!